shot about like that. So if you put your hands on that club precisely in a certain manner, and there's only one grip that'll do it, the grip actually does not change throughout the whole swing. Now look what we've done, and all of you know enough about